Well, the total solar eclipse will happen on Monday, at least on the continent.
Here in Hawaii, we won't get a total eclipse, but we'll still get a show. We caught up with Nick Bradley from Stargazers of Hawaii to give us the best information.
You've heard a lot of people talking about the solar eclipse that's coming Monday, but what's the big deal about this solar eclipse?
This is actually going to be the most watched total solar eclipse in history, and that's because it's going through so many big cities like Dallas, Austin, Buffalo, Indianapolis, and in Hawaii we'll see a partial, but also it'll be last total solar eclipse across the continental United States for the next 20 years.
But exactly what is a solar eclipse?
So a total solar eclipse is when the moon goes in front of the sun and casts a shadow on the Earth's surface.
As far as the history of solar eclipses in Hawaii, when was the last time we had a total solar eclipse, and when will we have another one?
So our last one was quite recently, in July 11th, 1991. The next total solar eclipse going across Hawaii won't be till May 3rd, 2106. Hawaii won't get a total solar eclipse, but we'll get a partial eclipse. So right at sunrise, we'll get a partial eclipse of the moon covering the sun. About 28% of the moon is going to be covering the sun.
It begins at 6:33 and ends at 7:55. And if you expect to watch the solar eclipse, make sure you do it safely. You will have to use safety glasses to protect your eyes and use safety filters for your camera if you want to take pictures. And yes, that includes cell phone cameras. Now, of course, we will have to have clear skies to see the eclipse. We will probably have some windward showers across the island chain, but hopefully we'll get enough breaks in the clouds to see it.
So you got to be ready, right, Sam? So right now the forecast is just typical, you know, windward showers. So hopefully we'll get clear. And it is important. I mean, Nick was really stressing to wear these glasses.
Yeah.
And if you're going to take a picture, they have filters to put in front of your even your cell phones. Don't think, I mean, you can do it, but you might damage it.
Yeah.
They also have these little visors that you can look through, too, instead of glasses.
Yeah.
It might be hard to get a pair of these because they've been, you know,
very popular.
Even on the web, it might be a problem.
You don't want to blow out your retina in your phone or in your eyes.
Yeah.
But even if it doesn't destroy your camera, you're not going to get a good picture unless you get the filter in front of it.
Yeah, that's true. That's true, because it's going to be very bright. And weather permitting, we're going to have, you know, Nick hopefully out there talking about it during the show, because it starts at 6:33, so it's going to be during our show, ends at 7:55, so hopefully we'll have good weather for that.
Yeah, that's going to be good fun.
East side, you don't want to, if you're on the west side, you're going to have, you know, the cold laws blocking you. You want to be, because it's going to be very close to the horizon.
Yeah, you got to catch the sunrise.
Yeah.
All right, mahalo, Chevy.